This Women's Day, Love Matters India is celebrating sexual empowerment, female sexuality, and we have organized an open mic event. It was wonderful, so many women performers being so open and talking about sex in a variety of ways, expressing themselves in a variety of ways, and it was just really, really wonderful. So more power to every woman out there, and yes, we should embrace our sexuality and we should talk about sex. Proud to be one who's talking about sex.
Fight, right? Like every couple fights, like every person fights. So I've often seen in a Hindi movie or a Hindi show, when a married couple is fighting, some auntie will have this very original idea ki beta bachcha kar lo to sab theek ho jayega. Basically auntie means to say fuck it out, guys.
I stopped talking to some people jo aage zabardasti kurelte rehte hain. रिलेशनशिप तो दोस्ती के नाम पे शुरू करते हैं पर पहुंचना सेक्स पे चाहते हैं. मैं छोड़ देती हूँ क्योंकि वो रिलेशनशिप ज़रूरी ही नहीं है लाइफ में. आई थिंक सेक्स डज नॉट क्रिएट रिलेशनशिप्स. रिलेशनशिप मेक पीपल लव ईच अदर एंड हैव सेक्स.
Women talk about sex is wonderful, and it's high time I believe that we need to talk about sex because it has taken a toll on our health and especially on the emotional issues of both men and women. And I think this is an amazing initiative to break the taboos and have happy, healthy sex.
And today the experience here of being a woman, like I dragged myself into my drag character, that Shabnam. It's like the feeling of having an outfreshy word from out of nowhere. Like when you go out in those heels and talk about sex, and when you are a girl, no one supports you. But when you come here at LM India, like you have a free space to talk about anything, and that gives your soul a pleasure.
हम कितना ही बात कर ले यार कि हम बहुत progressive हो गए हैं. We allow our women to do this, do that. But कितने इवेंट में हम जाते हैं और हम बोल सकते हैं कि हाँ हम सेक्स करते हैं और हमें ये पसंद है और हमें ये पसंद नहीं है.
ये हम गुनहगार औरतें हैं जो अहले जुब्बा की तमकनत से न रौब खाए, न जान बेचे, न सर झुकाए, न हाथ छोड़े.
There should be a lot more events like this where you can just be yourself and talk about anything and everything you want to, which you usually cannot outside. So I really loved it.
Sex, pleasure, आनंद जैसी चीजों के बारे में बात करने के लिए उनके पास मौके ही नहीं बचते.
So we actually need more of such spaces to be able to do exactly that. Talk about sex openly.
So tonight's event by Love Matters India was our attempt to actually enable a space for women everywhere to normalize conversation around talking about sex, be able to share their experiences around sex and pleasure openly.